Shut up and drink your gin.
You're staring at the pocky handkerchiefs, eh, my dear? We just hung them up, ready for the wash, that's all.
Is this a laundry then, sir?
Yeah, that's quite the laundry.
Exactly, my boy. I suppose a laundry would be a very nice thing indeed. But our line of business pays a little better, don't it, boys?
You're all right.
You see, Oliver.
In this life, one thing counts in the bank, large amounts. I'm afraid these don't grow on trees. You got to pick a pocket or two. You got to pick a pocket or two, boys.
You got to pick a pocket or two.
Large amounts don't grow on trees. You got to pick a pocket or two.
Let's show a bit how to do it, my dears. Just a game, Oliver, just a game.
Why should we break our backs stupidly paying tax? Better get some untaxed income. Better pick a pocket or two. You gotta pick a pocket or two, boys. You gotta pick a pocket or two.
Why should we all break our backs? Better pick a pocket or two.
Robin Hood. What a crook, gave away what he took. Charity's fine, subscribe to mine. Get out and pick a pocket or two. You gotta pick a pocket or two, boy.
From Bill Sykes, he can whip what he likes.
I recall he started small, he had to pick a pocket or two. You got to pick a pocket or two, boys. You got to pick a pocket or two.
We can be like old Bill Sykes, if you pick a pocket or two.
Dear old gent, passing by, something nice takes his eye.
Everything's clear, attack the rear. Get in and pick a pocket or two. You gotta pick a pocket or two, boys. You gotta pick a pocket or two. When I see someone rich, both my thumbs start to itch. Only to find some peace of mind, I have to pick a pocket or two. You gotta pick a pocket or two.
You gotta pick a pocket or two.
Pick a pocket.